just investigating now some of this blockage inside this stormwater train here at Mellor Street in the city for common ground. We've made lots of progress, but you can still see there's a huge amount of debris there. That's just the hydrojet. The jet head just sitting there at the moment in the drain. We're trying to get that bit of a yank. So you can see there's still a heap of debris sitting here in this pipe, which we've really got to still try and blast out. So this is probably where we were somewhere back here originally before we started with the jet today, and now the water level has gone down substantially. You'll see that compared to the first video that we recorded when we first got to site today. But you can still see there's a heap of stuff stuck in this drain, whether or not it's party poppers or bottle lids, I don't know. It's hard to see, but what we've got to do now is start the jet back up. You'll probably lose vision, and try and give this a bit more of a push to get this stuff away from this stormwater line. See, just introducing just a small amount of water here to the jet, just a very tiny amount, so still trying to maintain some vision. Now we've increased it, we're losing full vision on the camera, but we need to keep pushing this debris out of this drain. Let's give that a blast for a second and see what happens. Turn it back off. Now we'll just go back down here with the camera and have a little look. Just see, wow, badly blocked. You can see clearly what's going on here. There's bottle caps, there's everything stuck inside this drain. Yeah, right, so this is going to be a bit of a challenge to get this one cleaned. Have to just carefully go back and forth, giving it a little blast with the jet, but obviously we don't want to cause any damage, and we want to make sure that this debris actually gets out of the drain. It doesn't, you know, cause a blockage further down the line somewhere. You can quite clearly see bottle lids. Everything's sucked down here. There's plenty. There's like three different types of bottle lid here. I don't know if pushing it with the camera is going to help. Obviously we don't want to do any damage, but we need to free this mess up. So we're just going to give it another blast again, and with the jet, obviously we're going to lose a bit of vision with the camera, and then we'll maintain. So we'll just give it a little bit more water to the hydrogen here. We'll lose a bit of vision quickly. I need to out of the drain. So we'll just turn it back off again now. See if we've made any progress. Okay, there we go, right. So we're getting a little bit of progress, but really, you know, that needs to be 100% free, but whatever is stuck in there is really causing a few issues here. Camera's just got a bit of water on the end of the lens, but there's everything down here. There's cups. Gosh. There's a bit of everything going on. No wonder they've been having troubles. Look at this. There's cups. There's everything.